Hello everyone, welcome to the channel. In this video, I'm going to be showing you how to fix this Inphic M6 wireless mouse. This mouse fell from my hand and since then it has not been working properly. So let's get into it. As you can see, the mouse is not functioning properly. Let me try to open another tab. As you can see, it's not working properly. So let's get started.
As you can see in the video, this part are the one that came apart when the mouse fell and is not having contact with the main button that was supposed to be when I want to right click. So I'm going to go ahead and take off this part. I think there should be a screw over there. And as you can see, there's no screw there. As you can see, I think there's no screw here, so there's no need for me to take off the second part. So I'm going to go to the side.
It's going to the panel. It's not going anywhere. So I don't need to open this. I've opened this. It's not here. So, and I like to check this place. There's no other one. And I can see that. This place, there's nothing within it. That must be a clip. So I think I may give this place a try. And you can see that there's something here, which is you can see there's a screw over here. So there's a screw here, so I want to give the next one a try. Okay, you can see this on the screw. Yep. So let's change this right now. Yep. Pull up. It's up now. So I think what is going on, this is the click. And then
so what I'm doing here is to just look around this internal part of this mouse to see if anything is broken. And what I found out is nothing is broken. It's just that when the mouse fell, the front is kind of lifted up, so there's no contact where I can right click or left click.
The problem is it was supposed to be touching this top and I don't think it's touching it properly. So what I want to do right now is to just go ahead and try and fix it. Place this thing down more a little bit so that it should be closed down. Okay, it looks it's closed down. Unlike before, you can see this open. So let me go ahead and check.
So right now I try to right click and left click and I can see that it's working.
Like it's not working properly. So it's before it was open. So this is what is doing the job. These two is not contacting these two buttons. So now what I do now is.
So what I want to go ahead and do right now is to make sure that the two holder at the top right here is going under the two clips so that it can hold it firm, so that by the time I'm screwing them down, so there won't be any issue again.
See, I just want to try putting in so that you fix it, fit in. Yep, so you can see it's kind of close now, very close. Yeah, so it should work.
So I've tested it out, I realized it's working perfectly, so I'm going to go ahead and screw everything together. I hope this video is helpful. Thank you for watching. Bye for now.